Well, if that's what he said, then you better hang on. Hi. Come on in. Grab a drink. Posh, isn't it? You know Joe?
I don't, actually.
Well, this is typical him. I didn't ask you how you like Greece. What do you
mean? It was great. So I gave you a really hard time about Pete. And then I went and did the same thing to Tracy. You know, sleeping with David.
Right.
So I'm sorry.
No, no. So I hear you've got a new man.
Yes, yes, I have, Clive. And we are engaged, no less.
Well, to new beginnings.
To not being stupid.
Well, that's a little bit hopeful.